Guys, I know this is gonna be just a short video of me saying thank you for all the support you guys have been doing after this YouTube channel, August 20 something. And so this is, I can't believe we're already at 4 subscribers. That's just really mind blowing. It means a lot to me. 4 people come onto my channel and just watch. Especially my cameraman, Adam Henry. He supports me and he gives me advice. Everything. So, I just wanted to say thank you. I also have one of my videos that I can't believe that I got over 100 views. Like, I never would think that is, I'm actually a mystery solved. I can't believe I got over 100 views. I just can't believe it. I'm already at 4 subscribers. I just can't believe all the support I'm getting from all you guys out there. Each one of you guys. Not me. It's all you guys. Helping me out to just grow to a bigger channel. So my goal is by the time, probably 2017, I want to have around 100 subscribers. I know it's a lot, but I think I can make better quality videos instead of this. I know it's not a lot. I know it's not very good quality. I'm recording on my tablet, so it's the best I can get right now. Everything's backwards. So I'm sorry for all this thing. So that, Cougar Swister. It's supposed to be over there. Is this my hand? My hand's gonna be supposed to be. It's odd because it's just backwards, but yeah, I don't think you guys noticed that, but I just wanted to make you thank you guys all the videos. I'm just trying to think of my idea. So I'm probably not gonna upload as much. I'm thinking of doing my Draw My Life like soon, but I was thinking I'm gonna do it like this month. I'm probably gonna do it in May, but I can't just believe how much support you guys are giving me. I never even wanted to. I didn't even know anyone to find out about the channel. Here's my advice. If you guys want to start a YouTube channel, then just tell everyone about the word and they would start going on there. And you know why they say share, like, comment, subscribe. There's a thing called a like spike, and I don't know if I can use it, but it's where sometimes in a video or like live stream, I think a lot of people use it. The only person that the first person I heard it was Typical Gamer, and he's my favorite YouTuber. So yeah, go check him out. And yeah, also it's because I'm probably gonna start doing some live streams. Probably do a live stream tomorrow around 4:30-ish. I'm probably gonna do it on the gameplay of World at War, the Call of Duty World at War. I'll try not to get mad, but the game's just so rich and juicy. So yeah, please can we get that next video. I'm gonna do the video anyways. I don't expect this video to get likes, comments, views, anything. I just want to just tell you guys how much I thank you guys so much for this. Thank you. I can't believe it. It's just so amazing. But yeah, I just think that when I spend some time making my videos, it always takes like 20 minutes to just edit my videos and everything like that. And then I can't just believe how much people at home and children just watch the video. They have other gaming videos. They have everything else. They come on my channel instead. I can't believe that. We're gonna do some clothing world at war. I'm trying not to get angry, but thank you. Honestly. Very thank you. I just wanted to say thank you. But yeah, I'm expecting some more videos, not like the next video. Saturday, after my life, after real life, on Saturday. So, not I'm probably going to make down one video. Probably going to take forever to upload, but I want to make it for you guys, so I'm going to get my tablet charged, and I'll see you guys next video. I'm probably going to make another video tonight, so stop running early. See you guys next video. Bye.